quite a while. Ladies and gentlemen, this is 12 minutes, starting right now, an Annapurna Interactive game with James McAvoy, Daisy Ridley, and William Defoe. And I'm also playing it through Xbox Game Pass on PC. Because it is on there. So, see how this goes. 12 minutes. I haven't played with a light this bright in front of me in a while. So I'm like trying not to look at it. Like I'm trying to stay focused at the screen. It's kind of bright. I've been chilling for quite a while. Oh, that's the game. Okay. I was gonna say. I thought there was like a bar, like I could see my background right here. But it's literally the clock. And the clock struck. Twelve. Alright, that was pretty cool. It's a cool intro. Quality, we can leave that on high. Not sure how much of a difference it'll make between full screen and borderless. But we can do that. Controls. Really all we got here. So, with that, I think we are just about ready. We click on one thing. Let's hit continue. By default, I believe it says continue anyways. So we're in the elevator. Press to move. Click on an interactive object to use it. Painting, like a bookshelf. The one red book. Another painting. Okay. We're locked. We're locked.
Locked. Shit.
This is a very small hallway.
I hope that spare set's still in the plants.
Fake rock. Click on any item to use it.
There we go.
Ah.
Now I just need to use them to get in.
Whoops. You right click, then
now
it just...
I just need to use them to get in.
Wait. Look outside today. Oh, okay.
It's locked.
And we're in.
Hey, babe.
It's a very weird angle.
Love
I feel
you.
Like it's gonna like move forward or back. I did watch very little of this game today.
Hey there.
I tried to watch as little as I could for the streamers that I do watch. So there are some things I know, but
best
not much.
Ever. Guess who made dessert?
So, but I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna kind of play out whatever happens in my own game. So. She has a book.
What you reading?
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Oh, try me.
You're gonna make fun of me. It's a book of meditations. Zen stuff.
Yeah, it's not my thing.
Yeah, it's not my thing. The mug right here. Turn on the radio. The fridge. Polaroid. Oh. What is this?
New Year's Eve, eight years ago. She was caught in a picture. New Year's Eve, eight years ago.
Glasses?
She's missing her glasses? What's the reason for such a special evening?
What's the occasion?
I'll tell you over dessert.
Tell her it's a good time for dessert.
All right, I'm ready to get wowed by this dessert.
Just give me 1 second.
Okay.
Oh, thunder.
Is this considered the closet?
Ow.
God.
Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Oh, so you just move your mouse up here, then you can use it. About to leave work. Sorry for being late. I had some dinner on my break. Got to work. You feeling better? Just saying, puking sucks, but it makes you look sexy as hell.
Hey, since you're using both mugs, want to go ahead and finish setting the table?
Sure.
Let me know when you're ready to eat.
Jeez. I didn't realize that we had to... Wait. I keep looking at the phone. The apartment looked the same to me.
Emergency services?
Sorry. No emergency. Everything's fine. Just making sure the phone was working.
Sir, please do not call again unless there's an emergency.
Whoops. Wait, what happens if I call my number? 415 555 0101.
Hey, I can't come to the phone right now. Please leave a message.
Was that me? Oh, now you can call other people. Cool. Sink window?
The storm's getting...
Medicine cabinet? Sleeping pills?
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Mind doing that tomorrow?
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
The other table's ready.
Table set.
You forgot to put water in the mugs there, champ.
Oh, crap.
It's our song. They had to play it.
Why a book on meditations?
I don't know. I've always been curious about it. My dad was always into that sort of thing.
My Zen wife, huh?
Look, there's a line. It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment. Babe.
Yeah, you're right. Not my thing.
Cool. Good talk, honey.
Police,
I'll get
up.
It.
Whoa.
Police, I have a warrant for your arrest.
What's going on?
Hey.
On the ground.
Where are you?
Now.
What is this?
Don't move.
You can't just come in like this.
Don't.
Get out! What is going on? Who are you?
Ooh, zip ties.
Just do this.
Wait, he doesn't even have a badge on.
Let him go.
Put your hands
behind
your head.
What are you doing?
He's wearing like hitman stuff.
Hold still.
Whoa! Hey, you're hurting me.
Right, he's literally using zip ties. Jesus.
What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No, no, no. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Uh-uh. No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
Hey, listen.
Ask about the murderer's charge.
What is it that we're being accused of? Exactly.
Quiet.
I don't know.
I'll deal with you in a minute.
This is a mistake.
Tell me where the watch is.
Hey, listen, I don't have anything to do with this.
Then I guess...
Babe,
I don't
will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
Sir? Sir? What are you doing? Sir? What are you doing?
No!
Sir?
No! Please,
what?
Don't stop!
What?
Stop! Oh my god!
What?
Help! Please! Somebody help!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, that was brutal. Oh, God. You're okay. You're okay. What? What the hell just happened?
Great. We just got strangled on our first try. That's comforting.
Uh-oh. Hi. I didn't hear you come in.
Yeah, I just got strangled, that's
why.
Guess
you made dessert. Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know. What? But, no. I was just... How is this possible?
Wait, ask her about the book again.
Let's talk later. What you reading?
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Huh? It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experiences of living in the present moment.
Wow, look at you.
Yeah, I'm a pretty mindful dude.
You never cease to amaze me.
Wow, look at that. Not bad. Tell her about the cop.
In the next few minutes, a cop is going to knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
The cop
he's
going to
accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
Get out of
Come
that
on,
apartment
let,
together.
Let's just leave before he shows up.
Come on. Are you that scared of my cooking?
Come on, he's gonna hurt us.
At least it won't be on an empty stomach.
What?
I'm asking you, please, just come downstairs with me. 5 minutes tops.
No, I'm not going downstairs.
Ask her not to open the door.
Come on. Be anyone.
Says she doesn't open it.
No, I'm serious. Please don't open that door. It's important.
This isn't funny, babe.
I'm not kidding.
Don't open the door. Just trust me.
Okay. I won't.
Oh, thank you.
Other topics?
Let's talk later.
Lock.
I'll just let her read.
Let's have to tell her day is restarting, questioning her about the past. Thought it was a good time for dessert.
Let's eat.
Look at that. I've lost my appetite. You can try again later.
I'm stuck in a time loop.
So there's a cop and a time loop.
Yes. Yes.
Jeez.
Explain in more detail.
I haven't figured out how this all works yet, but for example, if I get strangled, I go back to the start of the night.
What? Strangled? By who? The cop?
Yeah, look, I don't want to stress you out. I'm just trying to give you an example.
This is you not stressing me out?
What? Yeah, sorry.
Is restarting.
Yeah, great, let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
Choose what to choose.
Excited to get my mind blown.
Painting? Rage?
The light switch. What about the light switch?
What about it?
Yeah. Nothing, I guess.
Okay. Good talk.
Let me try some. Let's see.
The door?
Come
Come on. I want to see a miracle.
I didn't realize that the door was right there.
Okay. I'm waiting.
What?
The light switch. In the bedroom. Something's really wrong with the wiring. One of us could get really hurt.
Yeah, no kidding. We really gotta fix that thing. Any other suggestions?
Let's see.
I don't know.
Well?
The fridge.
Come on. I want to see a miracle.
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
I know? I told you I did?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you did. Okay, something else.
Let's see.
Wait.
What is it?
Give up.
You know what? Forget it.
Great.
Question her about her past.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
Ask how her father died.
How'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic. He had a heart attack. It was awful. Ah.
Fun. Ask why she lied about her
all
past.
All this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
What?
Well, what about your father's murder?
What is this? My father died of a heart attack, asshole. I don't want to talk about this.
Oh, God.
Police, open up.
You want to eat?
Good time for dessert.
Hold your horses. There's someone at the door.
Let's talk.
Is that him?
I told you not to answer it.
Let's talk later.
Oh, is that?
Oh. Come on, I know you're home.
That's
open
him,
the door.
Isn't it?
Oh,
just
God.
Let's stay quiet. Maybe he'll go away.
I'm hiding.
Open up.
I'm hiding.
Don't open the door.
I'm hiding.
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
This can't be happening.
You asked for it.
What are you doing?
Oh God, what the heck? Hold on. Didn't crash. I just accidentally clicked out of it.
Can you make him leave?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Ouch. Stop.
What
I'll come with
is
you.
He
Ow.
Doing? Don't worry, I got this.
Help me.
Eventually.
Will you come help me?
Well, who'll come help you?
My friends.
So, someone is here.
I don't know what you...
Oh, God.
This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding.
Don't fucking move.
Look, I...
Now you...
I don't know.
No!
Move. Handcuff me, we can talk this out.
All right, easy.
No!
You're making a mistake.
No!
You can't do this.
Ouch. They really make it so loud.
Please,
when you fall.
Listen, this
Babe.
Is more complicated than you think.
Uh-uh. You don't get to talk right now.
Please.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
Please,
listen,
just
I fucking
go.
Warned you.
I won't tell anyone.
God, is he gonna strangle me again? No! Not again!
No! No. Please don't stop.
Oh, no.
Help! Please! Somebody help!
Jeez.
Fucker. I'm gonna fucking
Great.
Get you.
Great.
Hey there.
Hey, yeah.
I didn't hear you come in.
Best night ever.
Who made... I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great.
Okay.
Oh. Lock the door.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on a door.
What are you talking about?
Look, don't I can't explain right now. Just trust me and don't open the door.
What?
Gotten strangled two out of three times, or two out of two times.
I won't.
What's the reason for such a special evening? Ask her to dance with you.
Okay, let's
time
sit
for
down.
Dessert.
Great. Just give me 1 second.
Interesting game. Yeah. Definitely interesting. I think it's pretty cool though.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Toilet. Nice. Setting the table. He's grabbing some water. Let me see if I can grab the phone again. The phone. Emergency.
Let's eat.
Okay. Wait, are these all the same number? Is anything missing or out of place? The apartment looked the same to me. I know.
Honey.
Can you get a spare and hide in 3 days ago? I had some dinner on my break. Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay, I'm ready.
Are you coming?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's talk later.
Are you coming?
Yes. Sitting down right now. Ah, how romantic. Okay. So
this looks nice. What's the occasion?
Well, actually, so when is the dessert not just a dessert? I have something to share.
Dessert and a present? When is this, my birthday?
Just open it.
Present.
So?
Dahlia.
Baby
clothes.
Yeah. I'm pregnant. We're having a baby.
What? Wow.
What?
Yeah, wow.
What? Wow.
So, how are you feeling over there?
Tell her what you think. Going to be great. I have no idea how to raise a sure. Are you sure?
Hey, it's going to be great.
You think so?
Are you kidding me? You're incredible and I'm, you know, decent. The baby that we make is going to be amazing. And it will be so, so loved.
Yeah. Damn straight.
God. Damn straight.
I love you. Hey, we're doing it. We're having a baby. Hey, I have an idea. Don't laugh at me, but... do you want to dance with me?
Absolutely. Yeah, let's do it.
You lead. I'll follow.
Police.
Is that...
let's talk later.
What does he want?
The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing
him. Come on, I know you're home. What? Open the door.
My dad, you sound crazy, dude.
I know I do. Well,
let's talk later.
What does he want?
I have a warrant. Open up.
Do you know something about this?
I told you.
Open the door now, or I'll kick it down.
Babe, I know you have a watch. I just need you to tell me where you hid it.
A watch? What are you talking about?
Your watch.
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
Tell me, please, where you hid it.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey!
You're done.
Police.
Oh, no!
What do you want for your arrest?
Yeah.
You know.
I know.
Congratulations. On the ground.
She just locked herself in the bathroom?
Don't move.
Wait, is it in the bathroom?
Can't open that with just my hands.
Ma'am?
I got a couple of hands free. Can't open that with just my hands.
Please, open the door. Enough.
No! No! Oh, great. I got knocked out.
Jesus Christ.
That was different. Okay.
Hey there.
Wait, I wonder if you can get in there before she comes out. And maybe she won't know that you're home.
Best night ever. Guess.
Great. I'll...
Okay.
That might be progress.
Look, I know this sounds weird.
All right, now we know about the baby. I'm gonna tell her about that.
Uh huh.
Prove the days are starting.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
Technically, is this time travel?
Yeah, sure. Present.
What do you got?
I pick it up.
This present. Look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there were baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know? You're kind of freaking me out.
But do you believe me now?
I mean, I'm getting there, I guess.
All right, let me try and prove something else.
Oh, no. Do two things? Oh, no.
Let's see.
Ooh, the anticipation.
Oof, the radio. I can tell you what is gonna play.
Babe, they play the same stuff over and over and over.
I know, but to know what's coming on right now?
There are 100 ways to know what's on the radio. What else you got?
Let's see.
Ugh. Her phone.
Your phone.
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Okay, good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
Where's your book?
Wait.
What is it?
You know what? Forget it.
Great.
I don't know.
In the next couple of minutes, a cop is going to knock on the door.
Is this with all the repeating stuff?
He's going to hurt us. Please don't open it.
Okay, I won't.
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
Tell me, please, where you hid it.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey!
We're done here.
Care to dance?
I don't.
Let's talk later.
Grab the knife. Turn on the radio. Tell her about the book.
How's the book?
The book? Not now, okay?
Question about the past, other topics.
Hey, let's, you want to dance? That,
you haven't dance asked now me to dance in, but no. Not.
Let's talk later.
Okay. There's got to be something in here. I feel like there's a reason why she came in here. Medicine cabinet, toilet, door, switch, sleeping pills.
Yeah.
Nah. Flower. Is there anything else in here?
And storms came.
Bed painting. Ventilation grid.
Can't open that with just my hands.
Nothing. Oh god, he's here. He's here. He's here!
Police, is that up him?
Yes.
Let's talk.
What does he want?
He wants your watch!
Let's deal with the door first, okay?
Come on, I know you're
home.
I'm open
hiding
the door.
Do you know something about this?
I've told you about this.
I'm with the police.
Oh, we forgot to
turn
lock
around,
it.
Please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Hey, what the hell? Get your hands.
God.
Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who'll come help you?
My wrist.
So, someone is here.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him?
Don't.
This is a misunderstanding.
Got him.
No.
Oh, God.
Fuck. Fuck.
Getting better.
What? Okay.
Wait. She won't know. Quick. Wait for him to get here.
Open up.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting me. Oh my. I don't know what you... This is a mistake.
Uh-huh.
I don't... You must be... Look... I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
I don't know who you are, but... I am not who you're looking for. this?
Anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here? Husband, boyfriend, girlfriend.
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
All right. Just us then. 8 years ago, your father, a gun?
Father.
Ring any bells?
Why are you asking? Father.
Come on, skip this part.
Please. I swear. Oh!
You're gonna give me his watch. Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
I don't know about anyone.
You keep lying? See how creative I can get.
Help! Help!
Be honest with yourself. You knew this would happen. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's gonna save you. If you want to live, tell me where the watch is.
I'm sorry, chat. I gotta find out.
It's in the vent in the bathroom. Under the medicine cabinet.
Good girl.
It's there. I gave you what you wanted. And I won't tell anyone. I swear.
How does this play out?
Okay, now, will you let me...
What are you...
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No. No! I don't know who you are. I didn't even see your face.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Fuck that guy.
We know where it's at. I didn't even hear you come in.
Hey there.
Under the vents.
I didn't hear you come in.
All right, we don't have a lot of time.
Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
All right, we gotta show Keller.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on our door.
What are you talking about?
He's gonna hurt us. Please.
Okay, I won't.
The cop.
What? My dad. You sound crazy.
Ask her where she is.
Stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want a watch?
Tell me.
Oh, fuck.
Hey!
We're done here.
Onto the ventilation in the bathroom. Let's go. Let's go. Take the knife. Is that under the sink? Did she say under the ventilation in the bathroom? I thought she did.
Storms came. What?
You can wash off the knife? What?
I don't have enough space to drop it. I don't have enough space to drop it.
Don't know. She literally said,
"Someone coming."
Yeah.
For now. I'm trying to figure this out. Let's see. We can try using this again.
Here's this.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering where that got off to.
Topics. Question that. Tell her about the cop.
I am stuck in a time loop.
Uh-huh.
I'll prove.
Yeah, great.
Let's see.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Present.
Well?
Wait.
What is it?
Let's see.
This.
This present. Look, look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there are baby clothes inside.
I just... How could you know? I mean...
Police, open up.
Is that him?
Shoot.
Oh, is it? Oh. That's him, isn't it? Just, let's stay quiet. Maybe he'll go away.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
What? Don't open the door. What do we do?
I have a warrant. Open up.
This can't be happening.
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
What are you doing?
Hiding in the shower.
Can you make him leave?
You asked for it.
What do we do? Go away!
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Stop. Stop. I'll come with you. I'm not... Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My friend.
So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police. I can hear you.
Will you
come on. Please, sir, if you just come out.
Look,
open the door.
I don't
now.
Know. Don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
I'm waiting.
Enough.
You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this.
Don't fucking move.
Please. Oh, yeah?
Listen.
How about this?
This is more complicated.
Finally.
Please.
No.
I won't tell anyone.
My nose. Motherfucker.
He's too strong. I can't fight him head on. Gotta find another way.
Hide again.
Oh, fuck.
Now we wait.
Fucking light switch.
Okay, just a little longer.
Yeah, I'm gonna see what happens again. Because they didn't mention what's... She says where the thing is at, the watch, but then it just stops. I don't know if I have to wait it out.
Police, open up.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting me.
Why did she do that?
I don't know what you...
This is a mistake.
Uh-huh.
I don't... You must be... Look... I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
I don't know who you are, but... I am not who you're looking for. This...
Anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here? Husband, boyfriend, girlfriend.
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
All right. Just us then. 8 years ago. Your father? A gun?
Father.
Ring any bells?
Why are you asking? Father.
Come on, skip this part.
Please. I swear. Oh!
You're gonna give me his watch. Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you
oh,
do.
Oh, God.
I don't know about anyone.
Keep lying. See how creative I can get.
Help! Help!
Be honest with yourself. You knew this would happen. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's gonna save you. If you want to live, tell me where the watch is. This is your very last chance.
It's in the vent in the bathroom. Under the medicine cabinet.
Good girl.
It's under the medicine cabinet.
I gave you what you wanted. And I won't tell anyone. I swear. You find it?
I did.
Okay, now will you let me go? What are you?
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No. No!
Oh, God. Is it clear? Book, house keys, revolver. Oh, ventilation grid. Now I see it. I don't know how this is going to play out, but...
Huh? It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experiences of living in the present moment.
Emergency services.
Tell them about the cops.
There's a man in my apartment. He's trying to kill us.
Sending a unit right now. Should be there within 15 minutes.
15 minutes? 15 minutes. We'll be dead in 15 minutes.
Sir, they're heading your way right now. Get to a safe place. Sir, our unit officers will...
It's too long.
They will arrive... Sir, get...
Huh. Call myself.
Hey, I can't come to the phone right now.
Guys, we're...
Sir, officers will...
How soon?
As soon. Just hold...
I'm just gonna keep calling.
Still waiting.
Sir, please leave the line clear in case we need to reach you. Officers will be there.
Soon. 12 minutes, Mark.
What? Wait, but
Oh, God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
Shoot. Trying to get to the close. What happens if I wait again? And this time.
Oh, fuck. Fucking light switch.
Now we wait.
I'm gonna wait again until he gets here and then do the 911. But tell him differly. Call before he arrives. Last time they just hung up on me.
Emergency services.
Explain about the restart. Tell him about the cop telling your wife is a murderer.
I'm with the police.
Calling.
Turn around, please.
What? Me?
My wife.
Yes, you.
8 years
hands
ago,
behind your back.
Her.
Hold still.
I don't even know if I know her real name.
Is she with you right now?
Yeah.
Oh, sir, move to a safe place. We're sending a unit right away. They'll be there in 15 minutes.
That's not gonna do anything.
Sir?
Please, just, can they get here?
They'll be there as soon as possible.
I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
Sir, our officers will be...
It's too long.
They will...
Anna.
Sir, please... Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here?
Husband, yeah, I'm boyfriend. Here.
Girlfriend.
Hey, listen.
Say you're
whoa,
innocent.
Whoa, whoa, I didn't do anything.
Sure you didn't. Shut up and... Now you, hands behind.
Don't move.
All right, I'm not going to say anything.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No, no, no. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Hey, listen.
Actually,
I warned you.
Oh, no! You said I warned you.
No! No! Please don't stop! Stop! Oh my god!
He's definitely a hitman, and obviously not
somebody
a cop. Alright, so calling the cops is useless. Because they die. Or, well, they don't get there in enough time.
It's locked from the other side.
I'll be out in a second. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Let me know when you're in the...
Yeah, I will.
Yep, It's gonna go in here, and then close that door, and touch this thing, and then go, like this. Oops.
What the hell?
What? That?
Am I doing?
What? Object.
So this was her father's watch. Must be worth a lot. My father-in-law's old pocket watch. My father-in-law's old pocket watch. Huh.
Ask her about the watch. Tell her about the cop.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
He's gonna...
Okay.
The cop.
What? My dad? You sound great.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
There's a man. And he said that you killed your father.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I need you to tell me the truth.
Where is this coming from?
Listen, I'm sorry. I'm living the same 10 minutes over and over and over again.
Here we go.
I'll prove it to you.
Are you fucking kidding me?
So now we have to prove.
Forget it. You're gonna throw accusations like that out and then forget it?
No.
I'm done.
You gonna leave?
Man, you are just all class today.
Oh no. Well, I got her to leave. Wonder?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Sorry? Jeez.
Will you follow me to your apartment, please? I'm with the police.
Wait. No.
Make a noise, and I'll break your arm. Back inside, now.
Shit.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This'll go easier if you cooperate. Hold still!
Stop! I'll come with you.
Don't fucking move.
Not now.
Help me. Will you? Come help me.
Now you, hands behind your back.
Don't move.
Ow.
I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This
Babe,
is...
look at me. You don't get to
you
talk
can't
right
do this.
Now.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No.
I'm not going to say anything.
Right. Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
I'm telling you, I don't know about any watch.
Okay, let's just see.
No,
I know where
no,
the
no,
watch is.
No, what? Please. Will you? Please. Okay.
I have it here with
just
me.
Stop.
Just
stop,
take it
please.
And leave us alone.
I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him, please. Please. The watch is in the...
All right, it's getting easier.
Getting easier. Okay. Wait, so what happens if I do this?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Yeah. Whew.
That switch definitely has something to do with all this. All right, I'm gonna attempt to prove it to her.
Guess who has two thumbs and remember?
What are you doing?
Why would you do that? You're gonna ruin the apartment because you, I don't even know what you're looking for. That's it. I'm out of here.
Babe?
Yeah, I don't need this right now. I'm out.
Babe?
Babe? Really? Well, we have to make sure we close the door first.
My father.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah?
Follow me to your apartment. I'm with the police.
Oh. All right.
Let's see. I wonder if I can use
the. What's going
the
on?
I have a warrant right here.
Thing on him while he looks around.
Hold still.
Before I even leave this thing.
Hey, you're hurting. What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My friends.
So, someone is here.
I don't know. This is a mistake. No! No! Please don't stop.
Oh my God!
Oh, my God.
No, dude! Oh,
Jesus, fuck. Oh, okay.
Every time he pulls something else. Oh my God. We're getting there. We are getting there. Hi. Hello.
Not
yep.
now.
Okay.
You know what? Let's just dance this time. Let's just dance.
Care to dance?
Wow, look so romantic. All right, take my.
That's the one thing we haven't done yet.
Lady.
I can't remember the last time we danced.
Well, we have not lost our rhythm.
Like riding a bike.
yeah.
This is nice.
Yeah.
Babe.
Still got two left feet.
I like the way you use them.
Does she say anything different, I wonder? That's
no,
what I was
a lot, but I love you.
I'm trying to see if there's any, like, secrets with doing
too,
this.
Back at you. Thanks for that. That was nice.
Okay.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
Listen, I know about your father. I know he didn't die of a heart attack, but I need you to tell me what really happened.
What? Where is this coming from?
I'm living the same 10 minutes over and over.
What are you talking about?
I'm stuck in a time loop. I'll prove it to you. Let's see.
I don't like this.
Okay, so here's number one.
This present. Look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there are baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm in a time loop. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I do, yeah. I don't even know where to start. My dad wasn't always the man he wanted to be.
Oh!
After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt
It doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny. It was the start of my mom's spiral. Nothing was the same after she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway, God.
Hey, I know that this is hard, but please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Christmas Eve, he had caught me trying to sneak out, and I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him, and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around. I grabbed one, and I shot him, and I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here. I was gonna turn myself in, but it was a new year.
Police, open up.
A few weeks later, you showed up, and, well, and things were almost good before it all ended today. I killed my father. Never thought I'd say that out loud. And now you know.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
What now?
Wait, wait. No.
Babe.
I should have locked
the
door.
Police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
All right, let's get out.
The gun. Don't forget the gun this time. Don't forget.
Help! Please! Somebody help!
Guy's a goddamn ox.
So now we know. This thing. Okay, let's start off strong this time.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Let me know when you're in.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. All right, we got this. All right, listen. I know everything.
So, your father's affair. What happened?
What affair? I don't know about any affair. But thank you for that.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
A man told me you killed your father.
A man told you?
I don't even know how to say this, but look, I'm living the same few minutes.
What?
Look, how he really died.
I don't know what you think. Better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
I... What?
Look, I'm on your side.
On my side? Oh, God. Look, I couldn't... I didn't know how to tell you. Please, talk to me.
So, then...
Tell her about the cop.
In the next few minutes, the cop is going to be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes. Trust me, just don't open the door.
Okay.
Say you forgive her.
It doesn't matter. I forgave everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other. And that's it.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice? But you won't forget this. Neither of us will. Things like this just don't get forgiven.
I wonder if he is.
I need to think.
I wanted to tell you. I'm sorry.
Look,
I know the picture of you. Matter, but I am. Yeah. New Year's. Right after. I don't even recognize myself anymore. I can't take this.
So then.
Silence.
You've been lying to me all this time?
I'm. Yeah. What else could I do?
We hit her hard that time. We're like, so tell me about the fair.
That's all.
She was like, what?
Here we are. God damn it.
Hey.
God fucking damn.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't plan it. I never meant to hurt anyone.
No.
I never have told you.
Babe.
No! No, 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 no.
Babe? Babe?
No.
What? Hey. Sir, hey, babe?
What the fuck? What? Are you kidding me?
Oh. I'll be out in a second.
I'll be out in a second.
There.
I'm stuck in a time loop. Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How?
I couldn't, right?
I.
Look.
On my. Oh, God. Look. I did. Please. Talk to me.
Yes, I will gladly.
So, then.
Where did you get the watch?
That fucking watch. It was my mom's. Her grandfather actually made it. It was gonna pass down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Hey.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking. It was there and I just grabbed it. I hate that thing so much, but it's all I have left of them.
Could you tell me again what happened that night?
I don't want to do this. Can we please not do this?
Please, babe. I need to know.
You need to know. It was Christmas Eve. You caught me trying to sneak out. I was mad. I don't know. I was young, stupid. I went at him. I'd never seen it, but my dad had a rough side, and I was pushing and pushing, and he hit me.
Baby, I am so sorry.
I'd never been hit before. It was a shock. I don't remember grabbing the gun. He always had guns around. I shot him. I grabbed the watch and ran. I murdered my father. So there you go.
Hey.
You needed to know. Now you know.
And I'm still here. I'm still with you.
Yeah. For now.
That's all of
and
that.
In the next few minutes, the cop is going to be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes.
Talk about the cop.
Ask
her not to open
the door. Don't open the door.
Okay.
I don't care. It doesn't matter. I forgave all that matters is.
Yeah. But you won't. Things.
I need to think about this.
I wanted to tell you, I'm sorry. I know it doesn't matter, but I am. Will you just say something? Anything? I can't take this silence. God.
Where are you going?
I should never have told you.
No! Alright, I'm hiding this time. Let's see if we can get him.
Now we wait. Q?
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate. Hold still.
All right.
Ow!
Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who'll come help you?
My wrist.
So, someone is here.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
I told you everything.
Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this. Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go.
Oh, God.
I won't tell anyone. No! No! Please, don't stop.
I can't see anything.
Oh, my God. Help! Please, somebody help!
Oh!
Jesus. All right, I'm good. I'm good.
Dude, now what?
Oh, these are for the front door.
Always grab the knife. Hi, hello. Yes, I'm here.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know
you
when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Turn on the light and let's chat.
Your nanny. What do you remember about her?
My nanny? I was 2 when she left. I don't remember anything about her.
Why does it still want me to dance?
In the next few minutes, a cop.
What are you talking?
Can you? How about you leave the apartment?
Are you kidding? I did all this stuff for us tonight.
He's gonna hurt us. You gotta go.
Just me. You're not gonna come.
I can't. It's complicated.
Hey, if you want a little...
I am stuck in a time loop, and that is how I know about the...
Uh-huh.
Look, I know how you're... How he really did.
I don't...
It was Chris. He hit you.
How... I...
Look.
On my... Oh, God. Look. I did... Please. Talk to me.
So, then... Trust.
Okay.
I don't... I forgave every... All that mattered.
Yeah.
Try to see if we can...
But you... Think...
Please.
It was... It caught me... I was mad. I went at it. I
Baby.
You know all been, this.
He always had... I shot him. I grabbed the wall. I... So there...
Hey.
You needed to know. Now you...
And I'm still here.
Yeah.
I
wanted to tell you... I'm sorry. I know it doesn't matter, but I am.
Look, the picture of...
Yeah. I don't even recognize... I can't take this silence.
All right, I'm just gonna reset.
God.
It's locked.
I should never have told you.
Can't get to that door. Can't get to that door.
Can't get to that door. Me too.
Oh, fuck me. Are you serious?
I'm gonna try one more time.
And we're back.
All right. We're gonna try using the sleeping stuff. There's sleeping pills in
not
the
now.
Okay.
Whoa. In the bathroom, so I'm gonna try making a drink. Oops.
I am ready for
you. Saw it? Well, give me 1 second.
Down right here. What?
Hey, since you have a plate with you?
Yeah, I'll finish setting the table.
Oh, really? Come on. Ready? Let's eat.
All right, table set.
Nice. Great.
Yum.
That's real good. Mm.
Oh, my head. I'm so tired all of a sudden. Oh, just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
Okay. Turn off the radio. Then we're gonna go into the closet. Hide. Wait until he gets here. Yo, what's going on, Living Legend? How's this gonna play out?
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out.
Thank you. Oh my God, he's unconscious.
Spoon.
Wait, check his phone.
Jesus, my head. Hmm? Hey!
No! Shoot.
Oh, he's a fucking prick.
You're so close. We gotta do it again.
I didn't hear you.
Not now.
Okay.
Next time we bail out, I'm going to.
Oh, we gotta clean the closet.
Ooh. That's what I should do. I should call myself. Once I have the phone.
Oh.
Wait, what's this phone number? I don't know what her phone number is. I played this for about 20 minutes, didn't know what I was doing, so quit. Yeah, you kind of have to like figure out what you're doing and stuff. It's definitely not like the easiest thing, but it's fun. It's a lot of trial and error.
Having trouble sleeping, huh?
You have yep. No idea.
Wait, which one is this?
Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
Let's do dessert.
Spotted the surprise. Let's do it.
Okay.
No. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
We got this. We got this.
Oh, wow. Thanks for setting everything up.
No problem. Alright, so now she's gonna eat up.
Mm. So, when is the dessert not just dessert? I have something to share. Just open it.
Oh god, wait. Wait, did she not drink it?
So? Are you gonna open it?
Yo, what's going on, Pezzle? How you doing?
Baby.
Oh god, dude. Yeah. Wait,
I'm
thought
pregnant.
She
We are having
She didn't
baby.
Drink the drink. Maybe she didn't
so?
Drink it because she saw me pour
How you feeling
it
over there
in front of her.
Why Dahlia?
I wanted to name her for your mother.
Oh man.
I never even knew her.
So? She's still a part of you.
Yeah. What if it's a boy?
If it's a boy, then he won't be able to read that there's someone else's name on his onesie. It's a nice surprise. Don't overthink it. Now you want to talk about the actual pregnancy?
Wow.
I don't know how this is going to play out, but let's see.
I just, I didn't exactly have a teacher.
I'll get it.
It's interesting so far. It's about a 4-hour game, and it's a lot of trial and error over again. I'm
what?
About two
Me?
Hours
yes,
in.
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
But we're getting there. Use the knife on him. Even if it fails. Yep, it failed.
Again?
Oh,
fuck's sake.
It's like constant trial and error, like trying to do things. Okay, so let's fill up the water. Grab the knife. Oh.
Not now.
Okay.
But it's a pretty good story, like, heavy game so far. I'm definitely digging it. It's fun. A lot of different ways that you can do things, like, over and over again. But, we'll see how it plays out in the end. Let's tell her I want to have dessert.
Let's do dessert.
Spotted the surprise. Let's do it. Just
yeah, I don't think she drank it last time because she saw me put the sleeping pills. So I'm trying to put sleeping pills into her drink right now. So then when everything's set up,
someone's gonna get hurt.
She'll pass out before the cop gets here. Sit down on the couch while we wait. It still wants me to do a dance with her. Now, I don't know why, but
I was not expecting a storm tonight.
It's still a white option every time we talk to her.
Thanks for helping with the mugs.
Let's eat.
As long as you don't take my chair. Here we go. Drink up. Good, good. Progress. We're getting there. Closer. Now she's gonna pass out. Soon.
Oh, my head. I'm so tired all of a sudden.
Me too. Oh, wow. Oh. Look at this closet we'll here. I'm just gonna go ahead and hide in this. Grab the phone. Close the door. And now we wait.
Police, open up.
Oh, and the actors are really good too. William Dafoe, James McAvoy.
Come on, I know you're home. Open
and
the
Daisy
door.
Ridley. It's pretty cool. The sound quality is really good too.
Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out.
Okay, we got... We're gonna have 2 minutes to do this.
What the?
Hi!
Go, quick! Go, go, go! Grab everything. Can we handcuff him? Grab his phone.
Shit, you just made the biggest mistake of your life.
One chance. Listen to me.
That's about
that
his
daughter of yours doing?
Fuck you, say. You son of a bitch.
What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now.
One chance.
Let me go right now. Ow.
Listen. Why do you want the watch?
What? I'm here for your wife. Let me go.
Look, I know about the pocket watch.
Congratulations. Let me go.
You'd kill us for it? Are you even real police?
Hey, fuckhead, you attacked me. You don't have moral high ground here.
I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So...
Listen, I can help. Just work with me.
You know what?
Asshole. One chance. Let me go right now.
Listen to me. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said. One chance. Let me go. Go right now. Dumb son of a bitch. I was gonna leave you out of this. And now you've got this coming.
Thank you for calling. Blue Ca-
Oh no!
Shoot!
Oh god!
Alright, I'm okay, I'm okay.
We need to get his phone again. So now that we got that.
Thank you for calling Blue Care First. This call may be monitored. All representatives are currently... Please stay on the line. All representatives, please stay on... All rep... Please stay on the... All representatives, please stay on the line. All rep... Please stay on the line. All rep... Please stay on the line.
I didn't hear you come in.
Not.
Okay.
In the next few minutes...
What are you talking...
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the...
What?
A man told me you killed your father.
A man told...
I don't even know it, but look...
What?
Look, how he...
I don't know.
It was Christmas. He hit...
I...
Look.
On... Oh, look.
Just trying to...
I didn't...
Fast
please
forward.
Talk to me. Will you just say
something.
So then, trust.
Okay.
Could you?
I don't want.
Please, babe.
She'll just leave if I.
Christmas Eve, you caught me. I was mad.
I went. I don't stop talking. If I don't keep talking to her.
I never. He always had guns. In my shop. I grabbed. I. So there you.
Hey.
You needed a.
And I'm.
Just, I wanted to tell you, I just, I'm sorry. I know it doesn't matter, but I am.
Here.
Are you even listening? This has nothing to do with anything. I can't take this silence.
All right, I'm walking out.
And we're back.
All right, come out.
Oh, I'll be out in a second.
Fill with water.
Not now.
Okay.
Okay, rude. All right, I'll have dessert now. Is it? It still wants her to dance.
Let's.
Grab this.
Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Or hey. All right, just let her set it up now.
With the table. Let's eat.
Okay.
Thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
I drink up. Drink up. All right, good. She's about to pass out.
What are you doing?
Waiting for you to pass out.
Oh, my head. I'm so tired all of a sudden. Oh, we'll talk.
Yep, yep. In here. This time I need to grab the numbers that they have in her phone. Shoot. Wait. Back in. Okay. Door. Then close. Grab the phone. Lines. Phone again. Call the health insurance. Calling the health insurance was probably the worst one out of everything.
Please stay. All represent. Please stay.
Let's hang up.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Hey,
Anyone home? Hello?
Hello?
Police! Come on out. What the?
Okay. Quick. Move.
Grab him.
Phone. Bumblebee.
Oh, Dad, the movie's about to start. I'll call you back later. I told you to.
What?
Bumblebee, oh, health insurance.
Oh, you little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. One chance. Let me go right now. Son of a bitch. I was gonna leave you out of this.
And she's not.
Sir, what did
you sleep? I gave her.
If she regains consciousness,
no!
In.
No! God damn. No. Okay, well, we got the kid's number.
What's his fucking head made of?
Alright, quick. Oh, Bumblebee.
Hello?
Hey, I got your number from your dad.
What?
Your dad says that my wife killed her father. Oh. He's coming to hurt her.
This isn't funny, you creep.
Listen, I'm trapped in a time loop and I can't.
She hung up.
Leave a message.
Damn, you know what else I forgot to do? Call myself from his phone. Gonna go ahead and end it like that.
And we're back.
Okay. Back in here.
Your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Please, he is gonna.
What are you talking about?
Could you just talk to him, please? He will listen to you.
Maybe she shouldn't have been a murderer?
I mean that.
Lose my number.
I didn't hear you then.
Not now.
Okay.
Thank you for calling. This call all represent. Please stay on.
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. When doing that tomorrow?
Your call cannot be complete. Please check the number.
Emergency.
Listen, I'm stuck in a time loop, and the loop restarts how this every goes. Time.
Hey,
I leave.
Who are you calling? Husband making. Why would I?
Great. And I'm gonna just go ahead and walk out here.
And we're back.
Okay. Grab the phone. Round four.
Hey there.
A question about the past. Why are these two still showing up?
Let's talk later.
Best night ever. Let me know when.
Yeah, I will. Okay.
Great. Just.
Okay, let's try this again.
Someone's gonna get hurt.
Did I grab a mug? Yeah, I did. I think this is the only other option. Ah, thanks. Here, I'll give your cups right there.
Hey. Since you're...
Yeah, I'll finish.
Right there.
No, not now.
Okay.
Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Gotta tell her. We're ready. Dinner's ready.
All right.
Nice. Great. Let's do it.
Okay.
Sudden.
Yep.
We'll talk later.
Yep, yep. Okay, can we call that kid again? One more time.
Hello?
Hey. Please.
What are you...
Could you just... He will listen.
Maybe... lose my...
No, we wait.
There it is.
Police, open up.
The next thing I can think of is calling myself from that number. We're dialing 911.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out.
All right, go, go, go.
What the?
Quick. Okay. Handcuff him.
He's all right.
hey, I can't come to the...
What?
Emergency.
Actually, sorry, Paul.
Right now.
Listen.
What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me...
Son of a...
Bitch. Don't!
Tell me.
Jesus Christ. Stop! What do you want?
Why do you want the watch?
Shit. I need a doctor.
Yeah, I'll say. And the watch, come on.
Fuck. Fucking what? You have any idea?
Money? That's what this is about? You'd murder us for money?
You really don't?
No.
Your wife, her father, closest thing to family I ever had.
You knew him?
Knew him. He taught me everything I know. He was good to me. When no one else was, and that monster murdered him.
You knew her father, right?
Yeah. He was good to me. Taught me a lot. I owe him this. Now, will you please untie me?
What do you know about the nanny?
Who?
The nanny the old man had the affair with. What do you know about her?
What do you care about the nanny? It was years ago.
What are we being accused of exactly?
You really have no idea. 8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
Oh boy, this is a big one.
Why are you still after her? It's been so long.
I never stopped looking. Finally got a tip. Pointed me here.
Who gave you the tip?
The pocket watch she stole. She tried to sell it. Pawn shop owner let us know.
Oh.
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same room. It's obvious.
How did her father die?
Her. Christmas Eve. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. Two shots. Close range.
What? Wait, what? No, 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 that's not true. She told me she ran away on Christmas Eve. But by New Year's... On New Year's, she was here. She was hundreds of miles away when he was killed.
She's a murderer.
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy, a million reasons. You should ask her.
How did her father die?
Her. Christmas Eve. Didn't kill him. Then on two shot.
It was someone else. Look, by New Year she was...
Sure, she... Now on top. Don't. I have a daughter.
He's dead. I mean, it's not a receiver counter, it's not a...
Thank you for calling Blue Care First. This call may be monitored or... All represented.
Ah.
Wait, but... But...
Well, that one was pretty good right there. Hold on for just a second here, Chad. I'm gonna grab a... Actually, no, I'm gonna wait. I have some food coming soon. Alright, let's chat with her.
Okay.
New Year's Eve, 8 years ago. Wait, the cops said the old man was killed on New Year's. But that's hundreds of miles away. She couldn't have been in both places. This proves she's innocent.
This picture proves she's innocent. This picture proves she's in.
Wait, so maybe he'll talk then.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
The cop guy says that he was close to your father. He says he was there when he died. This is personal for him.
What are you talking about? My dad had a heart attack, sicko. You know that.
I am stuck in a time loop.
Uh-huh.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
A man told me you killed your father.
A man told you.
I don't
did
know,
this one a few times.
Look, what?
Look. How he really...
I don't...
It was Christmas. He hit you.
I
couldn't, right? You told me in a...
I...
Look.
On my... Oh, God. Look. I did... Please.
Now she's gonna leave.
Talk to me.
So, then...
Talk about the cop.
Trust me.
Okay.
Why'd you try to sell the watch?
We needed the money for the... I'm pregnant.
I know. I'm sorry. I know.
Of course you do. Jesus. I can't do this. I gotta go.
Wait.
I'm sorry. I can't be here right now.
We just need to wait until the cop gets here then and try to show him the picture.
Q?
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This'll go easier if you cooperate.
Hold still.
Sir?
All right. All right. All right. Let's get this over with.
Ow.
Sir? Sir? Sir?
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Help
Don't
me.
Move.
Will you come help me?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. I'm not resisting.
What is he doing?
I don't know what. This is a mistake. Babe.
Sir?
Will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
You're under arrest for your father's murder.
Sir?
8 years ago.
Hey, listen.
Look, I...
How's your daughter doing?
I don't know.
Mistake.
You don't...
Sure.
Handcuff me. We can talk this out. No.
Oh no,
no.
Sir.
Please,
sir.
Don't stop. Stop.
Sir.
Oh my God. Help.
I think the only way we're gonna get him to talk is by having a picture.
All right, it's getting easier.
And we have to have him in handcuffs, otherwise he won't listen.
Out in a second.
Not.
Okay.
Okay. So this time, this grab that, close the door, or go back out here. Tell her to get ready for the dinner.
Let's.
Next time I'm gonna do the dance if I don't get like further. Oh, I could call the kid too.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Grab this. Try calling the kid again.
Why are you in the closet?
Hello?
Hey, hey. Please. Listen, my wife is innocent, but your daddy, he won't listen to us.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He doesn't have the whole story. Please, could you just tell him to listen to us?
No, why would...
Thanks for helping with the table.
He's making a big mistake. You can help him.
I mean... Fine. Okay. I'll call him.
Oh, no. Wait, don't eat. Don't eat. Don't drink it. Don't drink it. Do not drink it.
Let's talk.
Actually, let's dance.
You care to dance?
Actually, that sounds really nice. Ooh. After dessert?
Come on, let's dance.
What's the rush? Let's enjoy dessert first.
Let's talk later.
Honey. Come on, man. I spent hours cooking this and you're... You know what? I think I've lost my appetite.
What? What? I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Care to dance?
Yeah.
Let's...
Yeah, let's just hop in bed.
Hey, Bumblebee. What's up? What? What do you... Honey, I think you got prank called. What the... Did they frighten you? Listen to what? Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey... Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more. All right, open up.
I'll get it.
Okay, let's talk. Get on the ground. Please.
Hey, who are you?
Don't move.
What is this? You can't just come in like this. What is going on?
Ma'am.
Who are you?
You're under arrest. Put your hands behind
your head.
You can't
just do this. Let him go.
Whoa, whoa. I didn't do anything.
Sure you didn't.
Get out.
Shut up and don't move.
Hey.
I'll deal with you. Hold still.
Whoa. Ow.
Sir?
Hey, you're hurting me. Ow. What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
You called my daughter?
I didn't.
Shut up!
Hey, listen. How's your daughter doing?
Mistake.
My wrists.
God damn it.
Sir?
Wait. No! Please don't stop. Stop! Oh my God.
I messed up again. We're so close.
All right, it's getting easier. Who would he listen
to? Who would he listen to?
Hello?
Hey. Please, he is gonna...
What?
My wife...
I don't know what you want...
Hey... He doesn't have the whole story.
Okay. But lose...
Maybe I do have to make her fall asleep. sink. Oh, hi.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever.
Yep.
Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, thunder.
Talk about the cop.
What are you?
I am stuck.
Uh-huh.
Look how he really does.
I don't know.
It was Chris. He hit.
I
look
on. Oh God, look, I did.
So cop told me that he was there when your father bled out. I guess they were close.
Fuck, what do we do?
Trust me, just don't open the door.
Okay.
You didn't kill him.
What?
When you shot him, he survived.
No, that can't be. I saw him. He was bleeding.
Babe, he didn't die. He was gonna recover. Then somebody else came in and killed him on New Year's.
Somebody else?
But it wasn't you. You weren't there. The Polaroid on the fridge, that proves it.
All this time, I need to sit down.
That's progress.
This is too much.
But you... Why'd you lie to me all this time?
I mean, how was I gonna... Hi, nice to meet you, by the way. I killed my father. I didn't want to get close to anyone, but you were so persistent. I guess... I just wanted to believe I was who you thought I was. But well... Guess that's over now, huh?
So, who could have killed him?
I mean, with his work, he had a lot of enemies. It's not like he was always the easiest guy to deal with. I mean, I don't know. I never even imagined the possibility that...
There's music. Wait.
Your nanny. What do you remember about her?
My nanny?
What if she did that?
I was, like, 2 years old when she left. I never even knew her name.
Your father's affair.
He... God, I hate talking about this. I don't know. My dad loved my mom. But I guess having me made things tough on the marriage. And my nanny was right there. He wasn't always as good a man as he wanted to be.
How'd your mom find out about the affair?
Dad knocked up the nanny and she wanted to keep it, so... Tough to keep that secret. There were complications. Poor woman died in childbirth. My dad, God.
Hey, Bumblebee.
He wanted to adopt the kid, but he could not do that to my mom.
What did your mom say?
Nothing. She hated him so much by the end.
What did he do?
Nothing. He didn't do fucking anything. And I didn't until the day she died.
What do you know about your nanny's child? Your... brother, I guess.
I honestly wasn't even sure he existed. I think I overheard.
What if he is that child?
No way my mom would have it. She hated the idea of that kid so much.
Do you know where your brother is now?
I have no idea. Sometimes I wonder if he was even real. My mom was so out of it. And I mean, if this kid did exist, I'm sure my dad would have tried. Is that him? I'm sure.
Care to dance?
What?
Let's talk later.
Let's talk.
Is that him? Okay, we...
You think you're funny? Calling my family?
What? What are you talking about?
No more games. Hands behind your back. Now!
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father. I have proof.
This picture. Say another word. sleeping in a cage.
I have proof. There's a picture of me the day he died. I was hundreds of miles away.
Show me.
On the fridge. Please, look.
Don't move.
Wait, I have it.
Nope. No photo.
Just look at it.
I warned you.
Bro.
No, wait, wait!
Gotta stop fighting that guy.
Literally. Okay, so we need to call his daughter. Then tell her.
Oh, fuck. Fucking light
Hello?
Switch.
Hey, please.
What are you?
My wife.
I don't know what you.
Hey, you doesn't have.
Okay. But lose my.
Hello, beautiful.
In the next few.
What are you talking about?
He says he was there.
What are you talking? My dad had a heart.
I am stuck. Look, how you're...
Tell her about the night she ran away.
No, it wasn't. It was... And he hit you.
How?
I could...
I did...
But he didn't...
Where are you?
He survived somebody... That old pole... It proved...
This...
I know.
I need to sit down.
Now, we wait.
Okay. So now we can actually say, let's wait until he gets here.
Hey, Bumblebee.
And now the picture's actually on the fridge, since I didn't take it.
Let's talk later.
What? What do you... Honey, I think you got a prank call. Did they threaten you? Listen to what? Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more.
Almost.
All right,
is that
open
him?
Up.
Is that him? What do? Do we open the door? We need
Come
to
on.
Tell him the truth.
You want
to
talk?
Okay.
Talk.
We'll tell him the truth.
You think you're funny? Calling my family?
What? What are you talking about?
No more games. Hands behind your back. Now.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father. I have proof. There's a picture of me the day he died. I was hundreds of miles away.
Show me.
On the fridge. Please, look.
Don't move.
Feel free to look.
Damned.
Listen, I know my father was important to you. I miss him too.
But I always thought... You weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then?
I don't know. But it wasn't me.
I'm sorry. I really am. My daughter, she's all I care about. She's dying. Cancer. And the insurance won't. I can't pay for the treatment. That watch, though, it could cover it all. God, if she knew I was doing this, thank you for not If you told her what I was really here for, she'd never talk to me again.
I'm going now.
Wait, just a second.
Is she gonna grab it?
Here, take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'm pretty good at finding people, obviously. I'll find out who killed your father.
Thank you.
Actually, there's one thing that might help.
What?
When I found him, he lost a lot of blood. I tried to stop the bleeding, but... Anyway, he was saying something.
What was he saying?
Just the word monster, over and over. I always wondered what it meant.
It's my brother. Oh my God.
You have a brother.
My mom was right. She was right all along. When my father and my nanny were having their affair, there was a baby, a boy.
A baby? I knew about the affair, but he never mentioned a child.
My mother hated him for it. Hated the kid too. Always yelling at my dad about the monster. That's him.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. But I'll find him. For you and for him.
Thank you. Wow. So what happens now? Is it over?
I think it is. Yeah. Now we can go find your brother and move forward.
Yeah. Yeah, wow. I never thought I'd be able to tell anyone what happened. I thought I'd have to hold that forever. But you listened. And you're still here.
I told you. I'm not going anywhere.
Man, I really, really love you.
Really, really. I really love you, you too.
Oh, no.
I just don't know.
All right, chat. Hold on one, or just for a few minutes here. I'm going to go eat something real quick, and then we'll go ahead and continue. Plus, I need to make a drink. So I'll be right back. And yeah, this is.